Okay, here's the Regula 25 movement I just received from eBay, and it's as messy as I'd hoped. It's really nasty with rust. Now let's take a look and see if this runs at all. Oops. Okay, let's see if this runs at all. I'm going to try the click on the time side, and that clicks. That goes that way. Good. And now the click on the strike side. Yeah. Seems to work. And now, with the click going that way, I want to push it that way and see if it ticks at all. Oh, I saw it wiggle. That's pretty dirty. There we go. So that happens, that's good. And then over on the strike side, let's see again, it goes that way, so it pushes. Okay. So let's release the lever and ooh, good. Striking. Let's see how the cuckoos are behaving. Okay, it finished. Yeah, it gathered up as much as it should, so I'll flick this out again. Let's see if I can. The hour hand doesn't really feel like it wants to move. It could be rusted closed. But hey, a lot of it's behaving. Yeah. Get that to drop down so I get a few shots. You can see the cuckoo perch there. And there we see the bong cuckoo behaving. That's really good. So for a start, I think we're in a good place. I've laid the time train together to see how the clock runs before it's cleaned. So I can push here, and you can see the escape wheel there in the middle. And you can see how it pretty much stops as soon as I let go, as soon as I stop pushing the train. It does run pretty smoothly, but it stops pretty soon after I let go. It'll be interesting to see how it compares when it's been cleaned and the pivots polished. And here's the strike side gears. And you can see this is a little gummier than the other side. The train stops almost as immediately after I let go of the wheel, the great wheel, even if it's running really fast.